Welcome to Modular Classroom. Today in this video, we are going to see how to attach files to a Google Meet. That is, while webinar is hosting, how to attach files to the participants so that they feel very easy while the materials have been shared. For this reason, you need a Google Calendar. So click on Apps and choose Google Calendar. So click plus to create an event. I'm giving the name as test for attachment and choose more option. Ensure that add Google Meet video conferencing is being enabled so that you will get a link for the Google Meet. And after that, you just add the guest. So that this particular mail event link will be mailed to that particular participants, those who are willing to join in your webinar. And come to the description box, click the paperclip icon located in the event detail tab to add an attachment. So click this icon. You can add files from the Google Drive or upload files from the local hard drive. From your drive, anything you can do. So from my drive, I'm clicking on PDF file. And from my local drive, I'm attaching another one file. One Word file I'm attaching. Click upload. So two files I have been attached. And after attaching a file from the Google Drive to the event, now you click save. You will be prompted with a message like, would you like to send invitation emails to Google Calendar guest? Just click send and ensure that turn link sharing on is toggle, and then click invite. So that people who have been invited open email to view the event details, they will be able to click on the link and open the file you made available. Now we will go and check. Click the join with Google Meet. Now you are entering into this Google Meet. Just as you see, no one is a participant here since I'm just using this Meet only for the demo purpose. At the down, you can see a tab like test for attachment. This is the title of the event that have we created, and you can see a paperclip icon is being associated with it. It shows that this particular event has been used with some attachments. So click that. You will see the details, that is your test for attachment. This is your event name, the particular date, time, and your joining info is your link. And next to the right side, you can see a tab called attachments with two numbers. Now you can see here that what we have attached while creating a calendar event for this Google Meet. You have two files. One is your PDF file. One is your Word document. I'm just clicking this Word document. That particular Word document gets opened. See, like this one Word file I have attached it to the participant. Similarly, you can click the PDF file also. Whenever the particular presenter of a webinar wants to share some of the his material to the participants, he can attach it in this way. Similarly, this is what the PDF file that I have attached. Similarly, when you are using a Google Classroom that has been integrated with the Google Meet for your students' purpose, that time when you want to share some notes, materials, lecture notes, class notes, or assignment notes with your students, you can use this way to attach your files while organizing a Google Meet. This is what the method of attaching files in Google Meet presentation. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.